is integration mathematics to be part 9. Last class completed method number 8 problems. Here also be once again method number 8 second way model. Second one nothing but integral 1 by a plus b cos 2x, integral 1 by a plus b cos 2x, or integral 1 by a plus b sin 2x, or integral 1 by a cos 2x plus b sin 2x plus c. This is a different model. This working rule are different. Right, that type of problems discussed today class. Here, first of all, read the problem. Integral 1 by 5 plus 4 cos 2x. Integral 1 by 5 plus 4 cos 2x. Here, angle in terms of 2x. Here, in this way, you can, what is the working rule? Put t is equal to tan x. Put t is equal to tan x. Sin 2x is equal to 2t by 1 plus x square. Sin 2x is equal to 2t by 1 plus t square. Cos 2x is equal to 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square. And dx is equal to dt by 1 plus t square. This is the working rule of cos sine ratios angle 2x. Angle x, t equal to tan x by 2, sine cos both are equal, dx equal to 2 dt. Here sine x or cos x. But sine 2x cos 2x comes is a working rule is t equal to tan x, sine 2x equal to 2t by 1 plus t square, cos 2x equal to 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square, dx is equal to dt by 1 plus t square. Substituted, this total values are substituted in equation 1. 1 implies integral 1 by 1 plus, what is the value of 5 plus 4 into, what is the value of cos 2x? Cos 2x value is 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square into dx value is dt by 1 plus t square. This is the working rule of cos sine ratio angle 2x. After that it goes to LCM. LCM is 1 plus t square, 5 into 1 plus t square, 5 into 1 plus t square plus 4 into 1 minus t square into dt by 1 plus t square. After that, this denominator goes to numerator, you get 1 plus t square by 5 into 1, 5 plus 5 into t square is 5 t square plus 4 into 1 is 4 plus into minus minus 4 into t square is 4 t square into dt by 1 plus t square. Here 1 plus t square, 1 plus t square both are cancelled, remaining body 5 t square minus 4 t square. 5 t square minus 4 t square nothing but 1 by 5 t square minus 4 t square nothing but t square. 5 plus 4, 5 plus 4 nothing but 9 into dt. After that, integral 1 by t square plus 9 can be written as 3 square. Integral 1 by t square plus 3 square. This is in the form of integral 1 by x square plus a square form is a. This is this integration in the form of 1 by x square plus a square. Formula what? 1 by a tan inverse of x by a. These all formulas are using method 1. Understood or not? Next, integral, what is the value of x here? X value is t, a value is 3. X value is t, a value is 3. This one is x, this one is a. After the substituted 1 by a, 1 by a nothing but 1 by 3. Tan inverse of x, x value is t by a value is 3 plus c. What is the value of t here? What is the value of t here? T value is what here? T value is tan x. Tan x by 3 plus c. This is a integration of 1 by 5 plus 4 cos 2x dx. Integration is 1 by 3 into tan inverse of tan x by 3 plus c. This is the method 8 second model. Nothing but here sin x, sin x angle is x. Put t is equal to tan x by 2, sin x cos x both are equal. After that, if the ratio angle is 2x, working rule is t is equal to tan x, sin 2x is equal to 2t by 1 plus t square, cos 2x is equal to 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square, dx is equal to dt by 1 plus t square. In this model problems also be method H. Homework problems of in this model. First of all, read the first question. Integral 1 by 4 plus 5 sine 2x. Here, this is in the form of integral 1 by a plus b sine 2x. Working rule is there. To put t is equal to tan x. Sin 2x is equal to 2t by 1 plus t square. Cos 2x is equal to 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square. Dx is equal to dt by 1 plus t square. Right. This is a method cos ratio angle in terms of 2x. Here, what is this value, sir? Integral 1 by 1 plus cos square x. It is not in the form of method yet, sir. Here it is not in the form of method yet. Here next problem is integral 1 by 2 sin square x plus 3 cos square x. It is also in the form of, it is not in the form of method yet. Then these two questions are converted to method yet. Here just you get some trigonometry formulas. What is that? Cos 2x in terms of tan. Cos 2x in terms of sin. 1 minus 2 sin square x. Here, next, 1 minus cos 2x is equal to 1 minus cos 2x is equal to 2 sin square x. After that, sin square x is equal to 1 minus cos 2x by 2. Here, using in place of sin square x, in place of sin square x, we can write 1 minus cos 2x by 2. Similarly, cos 2x in terms of cos. 2 cos square x minus 1. After that, 2 cos square x is equal to cos 2x plus 1 or 1 plus cos 2x. Cos 2x plus 1 or 1 plus cos 2x. These formulas are using trigonometry multiple angles. Here, cos square x is equal to 1 plus cos 2x by 2. Here, cos sin square x value is 1 minus cos 2x by 2. Cos square value is 1 plus cos 2x by 2. You can write in this question 1 by 1 plus cos square value is 1 plus cos 2x by 2 over dx. After that, take LCM 1 by 2, LCM 2, 2 plus 1 plus cos 2x into dx. This 2 goes to numerator. Integral 2 by 3 plus cos 2x dx. Here 2 can common. Integral 1 by a plus b cos x. Integral 1 by a plus b cos 2x form is there. This is method number 8. In this model you can convert it, that problems. Similarly, next problem. Next problem what here? Integral 1 by 2 sin square x. 2, what is the value of sin square x? 1 minus cos 2x by 2 plus 3 into cos square x value 1 plus cos 2x by 2 over dx. You can write in place of sin square x 1 minus cos 2x by 2, in place of cos square x 1 plus cos 2x by 2. After that, take a simplification. 1 by here 2 to LCM, 2 is denominator to LCM, 2 into 1 minus cos 2x plus 3 into 1 plus cos 2x over dx. This 2 goes to numerator. 2 by 2 into 1, 2 minus 2 into cos 2x, 2 cos 2x plus 3 into 1, 3 plus 3 into cos 2x, 3 cos 2x. After that, integral 2 common 1 by 2 plus 3, 2 plus 3 value 5, minus cos 2x, minus 2 cos 2x plus 3, 3 cos 2x, nothing but 5 plus 2 cos 2x. 1 by 5 plus 2, 5 plus cos 2x. Integral 1 by 5 plus cos 2x in the form of integral 1 by a plus b cos 2x form is there. What is the working rule? Put t is equal to tan x and t is equal to tan x and sin 2x is equal to 2t by 1 plus t square. This is working rule. Cos 2x is equal to 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square. And dx is equal to 2dt. Dx is equal to dt by 1 plus t square. This working rule substituted in equation 1. This working rule substituted in equation 1. 1 implies 2 into integral 1 by 5 plus cos 2x value is 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square into dx value is dt by 1 plus t square. After that it goes to take LCM. LCM is 1 plus t square. Here 5 into 1 plus t square plus 1 minus t square into dt by 1 plus t square. After that this numerator goes to this denominator goes to numerator, you get 1 plus t square by 5 into 1, 5, 5 into t square, 5 t square plus 1 minus t square into dt by 1 plus t square. 1 plus t square, 1 plus t square, both are cancel. 2 into 1 by 5 t square minus t square, nothing but 4 t square. 5 plus 1, nothing but 6 into dx. Here, this is here t square quotient is 4. That's why that t square quotient can common. 2 into 1 by this 2 term, 4 common. T square plus 6 by 4. T square plus 6 by 4. After that, 2 1s are 2 2s are cancel. 1 by 2 integral 1 by t square plus 2 3s are 2 2s are 3 by 2 into dt. 1 by 2 into integral 1 by t square plus this can be written as square root of 3 by 2 whole square. Square root of 3 by 2 square, nothing but square root will get cancelled, you get 3 by 2. This is in the form of integral. This one is a, this one is this one is x, this one is a. X square plus a square dx is equal to 1 by a tan inverse of x by a plus a. This one is a formula. In this formula, you can write x is equal to t, a is equal to root 3 by 2 or root 3 by root 2. Anyone you can write, you get correct 1 by 2, 1 by a value root 3 by root 2 tan inverse of x value is t by a value is root 3 by root 2 plus c. After that it goes to 1 by 2 into root 2 by root 3 tan inverse of root 2 t by root 3 plus c. 1 root 2 cancel, remaining 1 by root 2 into 1 by root 3, 1 by root 2 into 1 by root 3 tan inverse of root 2 into, what is the value of t? What is the value of t here? T value is this working rule, tan x by root 3 plus c. This can be written as 1 by square root of a into square root of b. Square root of a into square root of b, square root of a b. 2 3s are 6. Tan inverse square root of 2 into tan x by root 3 plus c. This is the integration of 1 by sin square x plus cos square dx. This is method number 8. Second model, ratio angle is 2x. Okay, thank you.